Your last paycheck?
I quit 2 weeks ago.
Why?
Because the life of a personal assistant isn't all it's cracked up to be. Miss Gale was the queen of freak requests. 3 in the morning, she'd send me out to buy condoms with French ticklers. On New Year's Eve night, she sent me to buy 3 high-speed vibrators. I mean, this is why I was born.
Do you know if she had any plans tonight? Did she go out with friends?
Miss Gale didn't have friends. She only had acquaintances she could control.
What happened when you got here?
She didn't come to the door, so I just went in. She was already dead. And that's when I called 911.
How'd you get in?
I still had a set of her keys.
You don't seem very remorseful.
I'm not. Look, were there times that I felt like killing her? Yeah. But give me a break. I tried to save her life.
I hope so. For your sake.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You sent yourself an email 2 hours after she died. What'd you do, call 911 and surf the net until the ambulance came?
She was dead. I took a shot. I figured I'd have access to her latest designs. It was innocent.
Doesn't sound innocent. Where'd you put the poison, Madison?
What poison?
You know what poison. Wasn't in the fish she ate. And we're running tests on her protein drinks, her bottled water, her mouthwash.
Poison. You're serious? Look, I took her sketches. That's all. It was my way of getting back at her.
Next thing you tell me, you went over there in the dead of the night to collect your paycheck, right?
You know what? I'm not saying another word. I knew someday Mother would do something terrible. I told her, but she wouldn't believe me.
Told her?
That it wasn't a midshipman.
So you remember who assaulted you?
No.
How do you know it wasn't a midshipman?
I heard they were all cleared.
Are you sure you don't remember?
Yes.
You know who raped you, don't you, Sarah? Sarah?
I wasn't raped. Will thought it was funny. Tiny the bed. I had said that the midshipmen looked cute in their uniform.
I was kidding.
And so, when he went out to get us some burgers and shakes,
don't go anywhere.
He tied me up.
Nobody's going to disturb you.
Oh, Will!
So that way I wouldn't run off with one of them. Just a joke. And then, when he didn't come back, I started going crazy. First worrying about why, and then being found.
What happened to him?
He was killed by a hit-and-run driver crossing the road.
Why did you say you were raped?
I was tied naked to a bed. What else could I tell my mother?